Hello and welcome back. In this episode, you will see how to interact with your intelligence scenario and leverage the large language model. To demonstrate the use of the ABAP GenAI SDK, we simply create an ABAP class and implement the ADT class run interface. The ABAP AI SDK is a reuse library in the system that provides access to generative AI functionality via your intelligence scenario. It enables you to interact with large language models and utilize released ABAP classes and interfaces directly within your application code via the provided application programming interface. The API enables you to develop custom applications and harness the full potential of underlying large language models to produce various types of textual responses for a given prompt, enhanced by additional information. There are different APIs within the SDK, like the completion API, function calling, prompt library, and tracing capabilities that you can use. In this simple example, we are just using the completion API with a prompt as a string to get an ABAP source code sample. Running the class, the ABAP system is calling your intelligent scenario. Besides the copy and paste ready source code snippet, you will also see a detailed explanation of the proposed source code. In this episode, we explored how to interact with your own intelligence scenario using the ABAP GenAI SDK by utilizing various APIs like the completion API to generate text.